When hiring new candidates, I do a little off-roading. In fact, I have had so much success hiring inexperienced candidates. These are people that have been stay-at-home moms, working in unrelated industries. Well, what's important to know is I hire the heart and will teach the skill. And if you have a more open mind where you can hire the heart and teach the skill, guess what? They don't bring bad habits. They're more curious, open-minded to learn the way you want your processes handled and your clients treated. So when hiring, consider inexperienced people.